In this video, we're going to show how to clean a blue crab. These blue crabs are actually really good to eat. For many years, I just never bothered with them, thinking that the meat was in the actual legs. But there's a good amount of meat in both corners of the actual main body. And so the key, at least in my opinion, you know, some people do cook them up whole. I prefer to just clean them before you cook them, and that way you can get all the kind of the guts out. You can get the gills out. And then once you're ready to cook, it's actually nice and clean and just makes a really good presentation. And so the key, really the goal, is to get this top shell, this top casing, if you will, to get it off. And we want to keep the bottom. So what I do is I have one thumb, I basically put it right on the top of the back leg. And then with the other thumb, I put it up here on the bottom of the main shell and basically just pull. So sometimes they come off easier than others. A big important thing is to go ahead and actually put them in the, you know, put them on ice. And so I just cracked it open. So you can see the shell is now coming up. So we'll just put a little more pressure and this whole shell will come right off. So there is the entire top. It is, we do not need that. That is all discarded stuff. The pinfish will be loving us. So now what we have here is this stuff on the side. These are the gills. And then we have the guts in the middle. And so what I do, this is the shortcut way, is just get the hose, and better have Otis watch out, he's about to get blasted. Watch out, Otis. And so I just get the hose and let the water do the dirty work. I let the water get in there and get all those guts out. Sometimes it'll get the gills out too, but at least get all those guts. And so you can see there's a lot of the nasty stuff is all out. And so now, just secure that hose. So now it's a matter of just kind of getting in there and just knocking off all the gills, throw them in the water. Take the top parts out of the water. Basically, everything you can't eat, or I guess as much as possible that you can't eat, we want to get out of there. So these gills. Sorry, I'm trying to just go fast here for the camera. But as you can see, you know, what's left over is actually a nice, clean chunk of meat. And so again, there's going to be some really nice meat up in the claws, but all these little, there's some little sections here with some really good meat. And what it is, it's the muscles for all these legs. So each one of these legs has a little cavity of meat in there, and it is really, really good to eat. So now as far as cooking, right, now we just cook this up. We don't have any guts to worry about when we're actually eating the food. And you can just, you know, have these, they come out looking nice, and all you do is crack it open and enjoy the feast. So we're gonna be enjoying this tonight. Just wanted to show you how to clean these crabs because it's surprisingly easy. And it's something that I didn't know about for a very long time. I just recently started doing this, and man, it has been a lot of fun, and a lot of made for a lot of great sides to some great meals. All right, so as far as cooking, I just put these in some boiling water, put some Old Bay seasoning. I've been testing out some other seasoning. I have some others that competes with Old Bay, if you believe it. And what I'll do is in a separate video, I'll show the details on cooking. But I just wanted to really focus on the actual cleaning part because I personally at least like this presentation better when you're actually cooking than to cook the crab whole. Just again, so you don't have to worry about dealing with all the guts and stuff on the dinner plate. Nice and clean, all meat and shell, no guts. Any questions at all, leave a comment down below, or if you have any ideas on how to do this better, right? I'm still relatively new to this. I would not get offended, and I will gladly, I would appreciate your feedback, and I'll gladly, you know, help promote that as well. Thank you so much for your time and watching this video. Hope to see you again soon.
Hey there, it's Joe Simons, one of the co-founders here at Salt Strong, and have you claimed your free pack of these irresistible Slam Shady Paddle Tail Lures? We designed this lure with over 12,000 serious inshore anglers, including many full-time guides, to go out there and catch more redfish, more speckled trout, more snook, more flounder, more inshore saltwater slams. And if you want a free pack to try out a sample yourself, click down below right now. We have one free pack per angler while supplies last. Click down below right now.